only two players in that round. One more headshot there for Nico could have actually... could have been real interesting if he could have landed a third kill. But Vitality are back in the lead. That's really all that matters right now. G2 without a bomb plant in the last two rounds means they're just going to go on saving. What is Apex doing? He's wilding out.
That just seems to be a question we have to ask quite frequently.
I know. Oh, it's great. Alexei, he's got a single HE grenade.